top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Out of these 5 world records, sir.
The fact is that there are so many things because in different departments, I'm right now luckily chairing 101 film, television, media and social organization, where I'm a patron with 50 and probably I'm chairing directly the 50 organization, and I'm involved in all sort of art and culture promotion. And I feel people have recognized my efforts, my genuity, and my passion for films, television, media, art and culture. So the most important thing in life is recognition. And I think if my work is being recognized by the people of 200 countries of the world, I think I'm more than happy.
The success. So what's your mantra?
See, I have always believed in punctuality, regularity, sincerity and dedication. There are 4 mantras of success, the 4 pillars, where if you adopt them, if you take them into your life wholeheartedly, trust me, you can never be a loser. For different occasion, different people, but if you ask me, if I'm trying to shortlist, then 2 very important people who influenced my life: one, my father, and second, Swami Vivekananda. I have read Swami Vivekananda probably when I was a kid, and I was thoroughly amazed by the caliber, the intelligence, and the works what Swami Vivekananda wanted to accomplish in his life. And I feel that whatever and wherever he left that, I'm trying to proceed from that angle.
Sir.
Well, I have always been a reader of books which gives you positive thinking. And the many writers, and wherever I get an opportunity to read these kind of books, articles, even in newspapers, I must look into them, try to take some tips from them. And the fact is that I am a learner. I'm a learner and I'm a student.
You're interested in your favorite actor, sir?
Well, talking about one actor, probably a little difficult. But then if I go back, I always been loving Raj Kapoor. I always been loving Anil Kapoor. I am fascinated by Salman Khan and Aamir Khan. And I found that they are very, very full of zest, enthusiasm, and they know how to project the art through themselves.
Sir, what kind of filmers you want to tell people, actually, what kind of films you made, sir? Want to tell the people your ways, sir?
See, like for example, the short films, because that's my specialization, the films which I've been making, the fact is that I am trying to pick up some kind of a social objects. I have one beautiful thing which my father taught me when I was a kid. He said, my dear son, remember that the minute you are out of the gate of your house, there are hundreds and hundreds of things which are pending in this world. Look at the roads, they're still broken. Look at the light which is not there. Look at the trees which are dying. Look at the lanes which are not clean. And think of the nation, think of society, think of people, and sabke bhale mein apna bhala. That's what I learned, and probably that has influenced me a lot. And my every job, my every activity, my every action is actually meant for public, for masses, and for community.
So, you like, sir?
Well, I have learned music for 5-6 years, and semi-classical, I love it. Light music, I'm very fond of, and film music, I don't spare. So, even if I'm working, I must listen to music. That's my hobby. That's my love, and I'm very happy that I could also include a school of performing arts this year, and we have started this music school in our, in addition to our school of cinema, school of journalism, school of fashion, school of graphics and animation, a school of PR events and advertising, and school of tourism and hospitality management and business school.
So what kind of sports you like, sir?
Well, when I was in school, I was quite keen in football and volleyball and basketball. Slowly and gradually, I almost lost contact with sports because I got involved with so many other activities. But now I'm very happy that after achieving my world record in sports in 2010, I have been taken as a chair, as a patron to many sports organizations in the country. I've started my own sports event called Athlema, a very big event in Delhi. I've started an Asian Premier League. I'm now chairing Indian Basketball Players Association. I'm also patron to Women Football Association. I'm chairing Indian Sports and Culture Society. So I'm quite happy that I have been now recognized as a sports person, and I'm putting my best to promote sports in India too.
So what kind?
Well, these are a very tough question, but then 2-3 things which I think which goes with my personality, with my thinking. Number one, I never say lie. I never say lie, number one. Number two, I don't want to hurt people. I am very conscious that with my action, with my words, with my performance, I should not hurt anyone. And third very important thing is that it's very difficult for me to say no. I know I'm a very big sufferer, but somehow I have a bad habit of not saying no.
Sir,